And trendy, the story got lazy, so I rewrote the ending. Manipulated the entry, more user friendly. Now a city full of pain.